Y continuamos. Bueno, no sé si el anterior me habrá quedado demasiado corto. Si es así, ya lo veré.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna is too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you could get it for us?
Sí. Ah, okay, what the hell?
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can. Come over here. I've got a...
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
I'ma try.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
Okay.
Doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yeah, okay.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
Get to work. All the equipment's trashed or gone. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. Pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
No.
Without the proper supplies, the poor thing won't make it through the night. I can't help her without the proper medical supplies. The longer I wait to treat her, the less likely I can save her. I really need your help.
Yeah.
I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Copacetic.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
I should have gone with James.
Excuse me.
Ah, es el central. Vale. Vale. Bueno, saberlo.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
I'ma try.
Thank you. Please be careful.
Vale. Pues ahora que termino de charlar con todos vosotros, vamos a ver. Opciones. Esto lo pone como el más fácil.
Before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Let's do it.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Claro.
What's in here?
Vacaciones paradisíacas. Hay un coche.
Help me, please.
Aquí hay una misión. Vale, pues espera que vea por dónde está. O sea que será moviendo el coche.
Help me, please. Can you help us?
Come on.
We need help. Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him, but this was self-defense. I was protecting myself You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
I'm up for it.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
Yeah. Pero... ahora no era el mejor momento para ir al faro, la verdad. Creo que buscamos porque no sé dónde queda el faro. ¿Vamos a venir? ¿O es que tiene que ser en el coche? Vale, ya veo. Sí que tiene que ser en el coche. Vale. Por la carretera, recto, 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 sin parar.
Thank you.
Can you check on my husband?
Hell yeah.
Sure. Vale. Aumenta el dinero. Probabilidad de recuperar resistencia. Y para tanquear. Vale.
See to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James.
Okay.
I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
Sure.
James will probably want to talk to you first.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Stephen is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that if you see him? That I miss him and
And I wish you were here with me right now.
Mm-hmm. Let's hope there's something useful.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here?
We saw you get bit by one of those things, man.
Jesus. Oh my God. There's blood everywhere. I don't
we saw you get bit by one of those
Mr.
things,
Anomo?
Man.
Mr. Anomo? What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh my God!
How the hell is it possible you're still alive?
Oh my God! Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta get out of here.
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Let's do it.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
How can I say no?
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Vale.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Copus said.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
I can't get through.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
I'm up for
it. Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
What the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yeah.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage ship. I'm Darwin, by the way.
Vale. Observación, transmisión. Ahí abajo una misión, no sé por qué. Las banderas dice que son destinos. Coches, coches. El marino de la otra. Por ahí. Vale, primero. Vale, el destino este. No sé si es que es. Hola. O si es que hay que abrir la puerta. No. Vale. Y decíamos que queríamos llegar a mirarlo primero. Vale, pues eso, o el coche mucho mejor. Misiones 3. creo que está en esta como para girar. ¿Hola? No sé dónde estaban.
Hey, hey, you, go over to the door. Give me a sec to open it.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Yeah, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Yo, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Dios, no sé cómo darle a este tío. Y me voy a quedar a oscuras con él. Me cago en todo. Oh, supongo que lo normal es pasar. Mira. Por qué motivo no me está dejando. Por qué no me deja coger. Parece que se buguea. No me está dejando. Los bidones. Y no sé a qué se va.
What's in here?
Un palo pesado, en serio.
Ah!
Espera, ¿qué coche? Vamos a buscar algo.
Bungalow 14, please.
Yeah.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Vale. Aún se me está haciendo largo. Voy a cortar aquí y voy a hacer un capítulo nuevo.